Force 2 is just what the name shows it is, filled with a lot of force, action and obviously entertainment. However, if you are going with a lot of expectation, then you would be disappointed for Force 2 does not deliver. Sonakshi's role as a raw agent is not very convincing and John Abraham as Yashvardhan, the cop in search to clean the system, is back. The movie is good with decent action and has a gripping tale to narrate. In fact, it is a surprise entertainer. The second half is very predictable, thus letting the interest quotient down. Tahir Bhasin plays the suspense factor and Sonakshi as KK looks genuine in nabbing him. The movie is thus all about this cat and mouse game between Sharma played by Tahir Bhasin and the agents. Aren't you keen to know if Yash and KK succeed in their mission? We give it 3 stars. The sequel once again brings the daredevil officer ACP Yashvardhan. A cat and mouse chase further begins between the agents and Sharma. Will KK and Yash succeed on their mission and save the lives of other raw agents who are at the risk of getting exposed?